my people. I'm out here with my boy Brayden.
Army right now.
Yes, sir. So I guess one of our other buddies, actually I had brain fart. What's it? Mateo. The one with the five. Oh man, I got like sun kissed. He said there's a car being in SAC. So me, Brayden, Marcus, which is in the car, and Mateo, who has the 5.0, we're gonna go to SAC right now. So, dude, actually, it's honestly working out because my car's washed, his car's looking good.
Just washed the station up, Mateo.
Washing up, gassing up. So, I don't know, I haven't been one in a while, so let's see how it is. Whip looking good. Marcus! What's up, Marcus? Snap, okay. Gang gets it up. We're gonna go to Carmen right now. Kind of mad though, honestly, because I got a different tire from the last time when I went to Frisco. I told you guys I had a flat tire. This edge right here. I don't need gas though. This tire's like destroying my fender and like splitting it. Let me like get a good shot. All right. Okay, I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's like a little split right there and like a little dent. It's kind of honestly irritating me. You can't really see it from like a distance, but it's really bugging me. So, they didn't have the tire I needed. They gave me this one, but you know I needed it. What? Why are you having problems getting gas?
Should put the money on.
Go tell her. We got robbed. So I guess a club called Evince, Team Evince on Instagram. They're hosting like a private meet in Modesto. So Brayden. Actually, no, I take it back. Mateo's actually going to SAC. Brayden and I are going to Modesto, and Mateo's going to a SAC. But they're going to do a private meet, so we're going to meet up some people in Manteca, some of their, you know, like the events people. And from there, we're all just going to mob out to Modesto. So I really had nothing to do. So I just said, you know what, screw it. Let's see what happens. You know, why not, you know, have some fun on a Sunday. So I'll see you there. Let's get a montage in and let's get some good views in, boys. Baila la cumbia sabrosa, mueve tu cadera y goza. Dame tu boquita que quiero tus labios besar. So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rampa pom pom. Will not listen to your bullshit, nah 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 nah.
Pizza Fendi frames of blue cheese lens, yeah. No stains on my white G Fazos. 120 mil, turn my shit.
I guess we're meeting up with some people. Oh shit. But not bad. Is that Kenny? Let me find out that's Kenny. No, it's not Kenny. I just got him in Manteca. Yeah, we're in Manteca right now. Marcus, package secured, buddy. That was clean. I was so sick. And then Brayden, good driving. he touches his beard like this. Oh, I've never seen something. That's sick. I've never seen anything like this. Got a good couple of cars. I guess it's a pre-meet. Never been in one of these. Haven't been in a meet in a while.
Packing 160.
Don't ever say that again. Just kidding. I hope he's static. Filming looks good though. But you know what? Since everybody's wiping their car, let me do the same thing. Okay, this dude just opened my door and please yourself. First a rag, now a goldfish. Here, might as well take my fucking car too while you're at it. He's all right. Got the Lexus all dolled up. We gotta go use the restroom real quick and let's go look at this car. Let's see what we got. We got a California edition. I really don't know. This thing's nice though. He's bagged. Good fitment, but static for the win. Then we got Brayden. This is the club I was telling you guys about. Team Evince right here. FRS, okay. I'm not gonna lie, I've always wanted one of these. I like the way they look when they're stanced out. They look so good. Kenny! Dude, this is exactly like Kenny, dude. Almost the same color and like the same color wheels. That's a trip. You guys going right now? This is your WRX, right, man?
Yes, sir.
This thing's clean.
Thank you, brother. You're static?
Yes, sir. That's the only way to go.
God
It's clean, boy. I'll get you in the vlog, because I love these right here. Dude, I've always wanted one of these. These things are so sick. Hey, can you give me a rep real quick? Yes, sir, it's good. I like that, man. I appreciate that. That's just tight. You guys are going to Modesto right now. How often do you see something like this? We're not even at the meeting and it's already starting. So I guess we're going to Modesto right now. We're in Matica. So, ooh, oh, I thought it was supercharged, but no power steering. So let's continue the montage. Better not get too comfortable. Bitch, don't get too comfortable. Better not get too comfortable. Bitch, don't get too comfortable. Too comfortable. Better not get too comfortable. Bitch, don't get too comfortable. Better not get too comfortable. 4-5 hoes up a minute, I'm gaining. Not sure what they're doing. I'm just following everybody. But this is actually a cool location. I've never been here. It's kind of tight. I like the lighting and everything. It's just like it gives you like that Fast and Furious vibe, kind of like Tokyo Drift. But I honestly have no idea what they're doing. But let's find out. Let's get and see what kind of cars we got here. So we got this one. We got that. Two BR or FRSs. The vlog, man, for the vlog. Ooh, and then Kenny's twin. That is insane. Ah, static, man. Static for the win. Nice lineup. Nice little good lineup. Braden. Hey, Bean, look what it is. Or who it is. Your wheels. Not your old exact wheels, but same thing. But, static, man. Static. I like bags and all, but on a newer car. Me personally, I prefer static, obviously. That's the only way to go. More fun, more respect, better period. I guess he's got, oh yeah, the cop lights. Hey, do you drive with that at night? Do you drive like that at night?
Yeah. Well, no, I don't drive like that at night. No.
That would have been fucking sick. Honestly, I would think it'd just be like undercover. If I see lights like that just pulling up to him, like, ah, shit, it's an undercover. That's tight though. Speaking about undercover, hit that again. Hey, I'd for sure stop him if he fucking did that to me. I'd be like, oh shit. That's so cool. I gotta give this guy shit real quick. Don't do it. Don't air out. No. No. What's up, man? How you doing? It looks so good. He actually used to be static and he just bagged it. But this is honestly one of the hardest Camrys I've ever seen. Like, look at this. When do you ever see a built Camry? Especially the new one. That is clean. Alright, so now we're going to the meet. I guess we're just waiting on him. So now let's go to the meet and let's see how it gets. Okay. Yeah. Hey, he's all looking over there. Don't fuck my car up. Like that shit. Good shit, dude. Oh, why though? This color, it's honestly a sick color. Like, when do you ever see that? Oh, is it wrapped on the top? Oh, yeah. That is sick. This is something different. You don't see anything like this. Okay. But let's go get a montage of the cars here, so stay tuned. Suicide two-tone, bleeding with the roof gone. Bloody like a newborn, cutting like a coupon. Pulling on my tennis just to make the wheel turn. Strike a match with my teeth just to let the weed burn. Ash on my shirt, shoelace on my waist. Fiji water in my lap, hydrated all day. Sesh, hollow water, boys live from the grave. Got my hair pinned back like the fucking Green Ranger. Young Chris Angel, trying to see my angle. Disappearing smoke, then I'm cash for some days. Rubber shoe sole, feel the pressure on the pavement. Pussy try to be me, just be thankful. Riding in the camouflage Bronco, looking like the white Benny Blanco. honestly. Ah, black looks so good at night. So does this. This looks hard as hell. That feminine is on point for bean bags, honestly. On point. Looks so good. Okay, you guys are already getting it shut down? Don't love. Shit. Boys. Eric, this dude's like in every vlog of mine.
His truck's turboed now.
Turboed?
Yeah.
Tubba?
Put a Hellcat in there.
What are those?
What are yours?
Hey, I'm against Crocs too, just saying. Oh,
bro.
Yo, Audi?
That thing is so clean.
All right, man. Wish you could pull up tomorrow, but.
I got a question. I'm gonna put you in the vlog for this.
Tomorrow?
Talk to me. What made you go from static to bags?
Okay, so honestly, I like static, but I want to be a pit build with this.
Yeah, for sure.
You know?
Good seeing you. Thanks for coming out.
I want to keep this everything clean.
I didn't know the tanks were that big, to be honest.
There's bigger. This.
How big is the tank?
I think this is a.
Oh, shit.
You ever run out of air, though? Right?
It's pretty cool.
32, and there's a 36.
Oh, free the homie. Free the CRV. Ah. That looks so good though. Bag boys.
The whole crew?
Yeah. I think Evince, I think that's how you say it.
Yeah.
Bad boys. Free the homie. Free the homie.
That was the end of the meet. It's a windows down type of night. Honestly, cruising is the best thing at night. So let's get a montage in, and I will see you guys back in Lodi. We'll see what tonight has ahead of us, because it's only like 10:20. Not really too sure what we're gonna do. Eric's gonna go pick us Infinity. From there, we're gonna go to Lodi. So I will actually see you there. So see you guys in a bit. On I-5, that's actually where Dave crashed his guy. Well, he didn't crash, you know, he got hit in his Gallardo. His first supercar, it was, I don't exactly remember what year it was a Gallardo, a gated Gallardo, gated for those who don't know, it was a six, you know, stick shift. It was on the I-5 side of Lathrop, he actually got rear-ended, so, fun fact. Q, VQ, HR, DE, whatever kind of what kind of motor this is. We're gonna go to now, so we're gonna switch. We're actually gonna switch cars right now.
Drive the 2J RB 2638.
Whoa, bro, is this a Ferrari? Is this a vet?
Yeah.
Hey, Revy, he don't care. All right, so he's gonna drive my car to Lodi. Is this the lowest car you've ever driven? Good luck. Alright, so Mark is the same Braden's car straight pipe. Poor neighbors. No, I didn't even see it. Hey, what do you think? Yeah.
You drove with your keys?
It yeah. It's like key not detected, and I was like, is this gonna shut off on me?
What do you think?
It's not that bad, to be honest. I thought it was gonna be way worse.
Did it bottom out?
Yeah, the one ass part where it was all like this.
Alright, guys, well, that's the end of this one. That's the way I had to end it real quick with a quick donut. Couldn't help it, but you know, I wish I could do more. I just gotta make these tires last because these tires are really hard to find. So eventually, you know, I'll find burners or, you know, I'll get the stocks back. But anyways, I don't know about you guys, but for me at least, It's always the unplanned, you know, the unplanned days that work out, you know, just amazing. But, you know, it was a good turnout. I liked it. You know, it was cool. It was chill. You know, everybody, you know, it was a respected spot. And that's, you know, that's why I wanted to be for the next, if I ever throw another car meet, I want it to be like that again. Just, you know, so it can last. So it was actually a good turnout. But stay tuned for what's coming up next. You know, like I said in the past, if you guys want to see what... Listen. Oh, that actually wasn't that bad. Maybe I wore everything off already, so I can't scrape anything anymore. Anyways, I'm sorry, guys. I'm like right now, it's 12:33. I'm really tired right now. My body's been so used to like sleeping early, waking up early, and like right now, it's like, I feel like that right now. But anyways, stay tuned for what's coming up. You guys know what to do. Smash that subscribe button, drop a thumbs up, and I will see you guys on the next one. Peace out.